Gentlemen, it's almost embarrassing for me to admit this, but when the roster for Team Raw was announced over the weekend, I couldn't help but felt like I made a huge mistake. Let me explain. Every member of Team Raw is a former WWE champion. Every member, except for you, Dominik. And that's an issue. That's an issue for me. I see the confusion on your face. Listen, you have a ton of potential, but I want Team Raw to win. So don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. Dom, as of right now, you are still on Team Raw. That is, of course, unless you lose in a match right now against this man.
Pearce did place Dominik on Team Raw. I don't know why they're changing the decision now.
Oh my gosh. I do not like the chances of Dominik Mysterio at all right now.
What chances?
I'm not gonna lie, gentlemen. If I'm Dominik Mysterio, I'm having a panic attack right now.
With very good reason, because WWE Universe, hell hath no fury like the Almighty.
God.
But this one's over. The official might think about stopping this because Lashley's not going to relent and Dominik may never get up.
I think the official should stop this match. Clearly, Bobby Lashley has displayed his dominance. Dominik Mysterio is done.
All he has to do is put him on his back and pin him.
The Almighty promised. He vowed to come back better, more dangerous than ever, and is living up to that promise right now. Hurt Lock once more.
Will he let Dominik tap? That's it. He just tapped his head.
Oh, stop it. Stop it already.
Mercifully over.
Here's your winner by submission. The Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Jimmy, I don't know what you were watching, but I didn't see anything even resembling mercy out of the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
It goes without saying that Dominik Mysterio's place on Team Raw has officially been removed.